How is that? Thanks for telling me, though. Appreciate that. Cooling pumps. How do I get even up there? Can I do some parkour up there? Nice. Hey, can you tell me where the fuck to go? Not you, Piquet Security. Is this him? Oh, that's a chi. Alright, if there's more problem, tell me. I need to know shit like that. Slow speak with Security Chief Irish in the security booth. Where the fuck is the security booth? Control. Oh. Whoops. It's control, and I just gotta figure out where the fuck to go. Like, I'm stuck here. Alright, trans. This the dude I need to talk about? What if? Down here, maybe. Yes! So hidden.
Man! Hey! Chief Arish, FPC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
It's kinda new. Came out a couple days ago.
We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah, yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous.
I'll kill it, don't worry.
Said, you know, it would be a target.
Darling, he's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
Maybe I can get into the fucking burning room now. Missions. That one. Up here. Down here. Oh, it's green now. Wasn't that green before though? Let's see if I can get in here. Oh. Jesus, these motherfuckers explode. Nice. Furnace chamber down here.
Power cut. Replace the parts.
Oh. This game is very stuttery. I wonder what makes it stutter like that. Okay, I need to Google, see if we can find out why this is stuttering. It's very annoying. Control stutter. Game is too new, like it's hard to find like any fixes. Control game Reddit, maybe this. Okay, let's see if this. Here is lag, freezes, frame rate drops, blah blah. I just want to fix the stuttering. Check out the Object details, prepare the medium. That's gonna make it look like dog shit, right? Not really. Burn the trash around the furnace. Is this tra- Is this trash? Am I doing this right? Wait, there was never any furnace here? Is this getting brighter? I have no clue if I'm doing this right. It kinda looks worse because of all this. Pile up around the furnace. This is it. Or maybe this. Thank you. I'm not even sure if I'm doing this right. It looks clean to me. There's no way this mission is that I'm doing this right. There's no way it should take this long. It looks worse. Maybe these red things. This looks right. Oh.
I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
What does he eat? People? Wait. Or the green city?
Did Atin barrels full of hazardous products looks like they're breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Atin wants.
That makes more sense. I just clean out every fucking... I just clean out the whole room with meaningless shit. Easy. Damage mod. Plus 15. Fuck it. Keep forgetting about this evade. Sorry. Alright. Next. Let's save or whatever. Good. What's in here? Oh, look at that. Random TV. Dude, the combat, like, is so laggy. See how everything's just off, stuttering? Right, let's put everything to low to see if it's something on this list that does it. If it isn't, I don't know then, because it's not very enjoyable when it's that fucking laggy. Okay, everything is on low.
Just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in this specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did live obstacle courses.
Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Thank you.
60 seconds remaining. Remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Course complete. Congratulations, Rainier.
Guessing this isn't usually part of the course. It's protecting itself.
Shield. I mean, the game still looks good, even though everything alone. It's not lag anymore. But maybe I can slowly put like the graphics up until I find the culprit. Well, let's put texture on ultra and texture filtering on high. Start with that. I still feel like I'm running the wrong way. It's this way.
I don't like that sound.
It's lagging.
tied up. You need to get this open inside the plant as a secret.
No, this is lagging. It might be... it might be this. Texture filtering. Whoops. No, I'm just gonna play everything in fucking low. It's... The stuttering is unplayable. Maybe this on high.
Gonna come down.
What does this thing mean? What do I get here? Maybe from here? Oh shit.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
Old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with him. He is very clever. He's trying to stop him. Or put his hand in the fist. Get rid of him.
That? Oh, this is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Aber sie sind noch hinten. Fixed. Where I came from. I have to get up there, or I'm very confused right now. There's no way I'm getting up there. I mean, I see these, I just don't know where to put them. I don't see the power thingy. Maybe I didn't properly fix this? No, I definitely did. Pretty sure I did. The secret here though. Oops. Yeah. Fix the NC cooling pumps. Down here. I have no clue. There's nothing that sticks out for me. Do I have to parkour my way up there or something? Like, I don't see any places to put this. Ah, there. Wish it was more obvious. I know now, at least. Gotcha! Should be one more up there.
Let's go lift the lockdown.
In here? Is think that might actually be... on top. What's in here though? Like, is it under me? Is it above me? My stream frozen. No, only on my phone. Only on my phone. How do I even get in there? Oh my god, this game is so confusing. Lift the internal lockdown using the directional overdrive. What? Thank you. Can he fucking help me or something? I'm so confused. This is a fucking labyrinth. Hey, I need help. But where the fuck did I just come from? Why was it a waste of time? Just like me fucking trying to figure out where to go, that's a waste of time too.
And coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
I should be going. Try to stay
right.
Alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.
Why the fuck do I go?
What's your read on this?
Lift the internal lockdown using directional overdrive. Well, that sucks, trains. NCS control room. Maybe this fucking leads to it. I was like, yeah, this should be it. Yeah. There we go. Cause I was up there. Thank you. Finally, progress! Holy shit, I'm just running in circles. And that's me.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
I don't know.
A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
Here? But we don't have the proper facilities.
Maybe we can bring an observation unit from the containment sector. I'll put in a request with Pope.
But I'm the director, bitch.
Jesse, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Yeah, I did.
Listen, Emily. Screw it. Just tell her. I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created
memes,
doorways to other places.
Oh.
Bad things happened. Came through. That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside. But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. He covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it, but around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the Ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along. She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes, but one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director.
Dylan!
This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
Bob Dylan!
Other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance amplifiers somehow. Is that Marshall went to the research center to secure the HRA production after the hiss first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector?
Fuck. Another fucking... elevator will take you there. Fucking... labyrinth. Oh, play fucking labyrinth.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past. I am so close to something.
Fucking killer.
Something's coming.
Dylan is going down.
It occurs to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
He's the key of everything.
Hope has asked us to document the hits. She calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person, with a pencil and paper. I think she's trying to get us killed.
Marshall!
Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders.
Fucking lag, man. This game is so... I mean, it looks beautiful, but it's so stuttery. I don't know if the game is because I'm streaming or what.
Thank you.
A big boy. Stop!
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Yeah, right. How did I do the meme again? Oh, are you kidding me? Is that all over? No, they, you don't need to start all over. Maybe it's stuttering because I'm using the low, latency meme.
Thank you.
place is vitally important to the girl. Most information on the other. An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But
mumbo jumbo. Mumbo jumbo.
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
Did I just go in the ring? Did I fuck that up? Good meme.
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
There's too much memes. Did I do it? Hooray!
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Fuck is that? Oh, it's a chair boy. Oh! Damn, my lord. If I'm gonna throw something, it lags. Easy. Too easy! Wait, how do I get there? Investigate the X-ray. It's behind. Down here.
I see it. Another object of power. They're just standing there, mesmerized.
How is that not correct? What the fuck? Oh, I don't know what I did, I just fucking memed. This is mine! They're gonna be mad now. How do you see? Okay, dokie, I get it.
Hey,
Why did he kill that? That's annoying. I can't see it.
Over the object.
All of those missions are optional, but you gain really fucking useful powers. I don't get it.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm sending the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really?
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets, Marshall especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Marshall is waiting for you in the Luck Lab, just down the hall.
Nice. I might take a break here. Oh shit, I forgot about this. Forgot about this, motherfucker. Upgrade grip. Pierce is precise. Sounds good. This first one. Wait, oh shit, I don't have. So I can upgrade the mods. Ah, fucked. Or I can make mods. This is random. Mm-hmm. That sounds good. I have to. That sounds good too though. Because I'm always on low health. But damage against enemy armor? Too good. That one. Well, that just sounds too good. What is this though? Ah, it's the if I create another gun, but I can't right now. I screwed that up.
Casino is a familiar friend to me. I stayed in countless motels like it while investigating AWEs across the country.
Cool. Let's clean this area up. That'll do. They're like, what the fuck you doing? Like you're killing enemies or are you killing friendlies? Good, good, good. I'm gonna do this later though. Oh shit. Nice. Okay, did it keep my upgrades? Right. Right. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, and boom. Boombastic. Huh? The game's still good. A bit laggy, a bit choppy. Don't like that. It seems like it's like a common problem, so fuck knows. I'm just playing alone now. It's playable on low, but kinda wish I could up the quality, but it still looks good. It looks good. So I'm gonna eat. Then we'll see what the fuck I'll do. As I said, maybe I'll be back, maybe I won't. I always try to only 12. I always try to like take a long nap so I can fix my sleep. But I always end up in that I can't sleep. And I end up just being awake until way too late. And then it's, you know, the circle of life. Yeah, I am taking a break. I am gonna eat. So I might be back, might not. Hey, trans, thanks for watching.